99% of the people that are firing a handgun that have fired the Beretta, and then when they fire this, they love it. So today we're doing two qualifications. One is with the M17 pistol, and the other is with the M4. Primary today is the M17 qualification, just to do it being the very first weapons qual with this weapon. So we were actually fielded this weapon approximately 3 months ago. So this is, for most people, the first time to actually get out and fire with it. One of the big mechanical differences is the Beretta is a double action, and this is a single action. So with the Beretta, that very first trigger pull was hard. And then once you got through that first trigger pull and the weapon fired, then it would halfway reset to make it very much lighter on the trigger pull itself. Whereas this handgun itself, each trigger pull that you have when you fire the weapon is consistently the same. So there is no difference with the amount of pounds per the amount of pounds of pressure that you have to apply to the trigger. Another big feature which I particularly like, and many others do, is the safety on the M17 is positioned in a more friendly way for your thumb. With the Beretta, the safeties were on the back of the rail itself, and it made a lot of times it very difficult to engage that safety on or off. So with the new safety on this weapon, it just makes it very much easier to turn the weapon from safe to fire, or vice versa in the holster, and it's just it's a little bit more friendlier for the accidental safeties to get knocked accidentally. It really isn't at this point.
The fact that, you know, even though it's a sunny day today, you're not, you know, trying to focus really hard on the sights for sight picture as you're shooting down range, and their grips are better than the M9. I thought this weapon was going to be like something new, have a lot of kick to it, you know, be different than a 9, because I shot the 9 for many years. But it wasn't. It was kind of simple.
Just, this is a fun weapon to shoot. So if you haven't, you have the ability to shoot it. I find that 99% of the people that are firing a handgun that have fired the Beretta, and then when they fire this, they love it. So I definitely recommend that everybody get out and at least try to shoot this.